What's up, guys? It's Will with Basic Gear Review, and today we're checking out the Fat Fuzz Factory by ZVEX. Fuzz Factory builds upon the same core components and tone generating capabilities of the standard Fuzz Factory, using new old stock 60 germanium transistors and a highly sensitive set of controls, but also includes a sub-switch that greatly expands the low end and shifts the range of its famous oscillating feedback to much lower registers. The pedal uses five highly interactive controls for volume, gating, compression, drive, and stab, which can either change the pitch of the pedal's oscillating squeal or the tone of the fuzz, depending on where the other controls are set. Because moving one control can have a drastic effect on how the others react, dialing them in can seem challenging. The manual provides a few sample settings to get you started with high gain, compressed fuzz, Velcro ripping tones, and cleaner Octavia type effects. Above the drive and stab knobs lies a three-way switch for setting the low-end frequency range. When set to 1, the pedal is in standard Fuzz Factory mode. Moving it to positions 2 and 3 add more subharmonic intensity and gradually darken and thicken the fuzz to degrees well beyond what the standard Fuzz Factory is capable of. To learn more about the Fat Fuzz Factory or see the complete line of ZVEX products, visit ZVEX.com or check one out at your local music store. If you like this video and want to see more, subscribe to our channel and stay up to date with any and all new videos we post. Patreon is also there if you'd like to see additional and exclusive content. Until next time, I'm Will from Basic Gear Review, and thank you for watching.